Good morning, everyone. I, Simona Pokharna,
and I, Shivani Prajapati,
from the river Mahanadi, would like to present on a topic which is a very famous footwear brand.
And now we are going to show you an advertisement.
Walk with me, walk with me, come walk with flight. Chalti hoon, main chalti hoon, rukte hai sab. Walk with me, walk with me.
Flight, fashionable and light.
Okay, so the topic is case study on RELAXO footwear.
And now the contents are introduction, journey of RELAXO, sub-brands of RELAXO, overview of all sub-brands, market size and market share, revenue, uniqueness of the product, one of the major competitors, conclusion and sources.
Okay, coming to the introduction, India is second largest producer of footwear industry in the world. It was founded by Mukundlal Dua and Ramesh Kumar Dua. RELAXO Footwear is the second best company in India. The company was started in 1976 with just one Hawaii chappal. It engages in the production and sale of footwear primarily in India. The company's products include slippers, canvas shoes, rubber flip-flops, PVC dip casuals. It sells its products under various brands.
Journey of RELAXO. In 1976, RELAXO launched as a brand. Then in 1984, RELAXO Footwear Limited was incorporated. In 1995, it started manufacturing rubber slippers for the masses. Then in 2005 and 2004 and 5, it launched the very famous Parks and Flight brand. In 2007, it commenced the exports.
Okay, from 2012 to 2014, it signed top celebrities as its brand ambassadors. In 2016, RELAXO was rated as India's top 50 companies by Business Today, and in 2017 by Forbes India as well, it was rated as India's top 50 companies. In the year 2018, it opened its 300th retail store. Okay, so sub-brands of RELAXO footwear, they are Flight, Bomas, RELAXO Hawaii, Sparks and Schoolmate. So overview for all the categories. So we have the category name, the brand overview and the targeted customers. So RELAXO Hawaii, which was the most popular brand for its rubber slippers, and it was for all strata of the society, that means all the divisions. Then was Bomas, which was a trendy and very fashionable flip-flop, and it was for the contemporary generations.
Then comes Schoolmates, a range of school shoes for young boys and girls, which was the targeted customers were school students. Then comes Flight, fashionable and light footwear. It was the targeted customers were fashion conscious. Then comes Sparks, a range of sports and canvas shoes, sandals and slippers. The targeted customers were upwardly mobile youth. The production of footwear in India is over 22 billion pairs annually. The market share in percentage for RELAXO was 2.7%. The major competitor of RELAXO was Bata with 13.7%. And the others include Nike, Puma, Lee Cooper, Fila, Lotto, Red Tape. and it has the 69.9% share.
Okay, I would just like to share something more. From this 2.7%, the maximum sale was for the rubber flip-flops. Next, coming to the revenue, that is from the year 1976 till 2017. So as we can see, the revenue has been increasing since the years. In 1976, it was 12 lakh. In 1982, 77 lakhs. Coming to the year 2000, it was 1242 lakhs. In the year 2008, 30566 lakhs. And in the year 2017, it was 173984 lakhs.
The major factor, which includes value for money for Relaxo, was fashionable, comfortable, and affordable. They focused on these three factors for their slippers.
The next is the uniqueness of the product. First one, the product was available for every age group. That means it was categorized into the subcategories, taking into consideration the school requirements, the requirements of the youth and the rest of them. Next is the price. It was very reasonable, and that's the reason it had value for money, catering to the entire family. And the quality, that is every stage of its manufacturing process, was monitored by a very high quality test.
Then comes brand. Relaxo has several brand ambassadors like Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar, Shahid Kapoor, etc. Then comes distribution. 50,000 retailers serve through distributors. Then comes manufacturing. 8 state-of-art manufacturing plants with world-class stature.
Next, the major competitor. So the major competitor for Relaxo was Bata, and Bata is one of the major competitor which has been into the market due to its price promotion strategy that was mainly discounts and stock clearance sales. Bata also introduced a lot of gifts for purchase, which is after if you purchase up to a certain amount, they would probably give you a lot of gift vouchers. And roadside advertising and specialized shoes was also the reason for customer retention. That is, you can see a lot of flakes of Bata, which helped customer attraction plus customer retention. And the specialized shoes, like the shoes which were basically made for the defense. And the durability of Bata products was one of the major reasons for customer attraction. And the rest of the competitors are VKC Group, Crocs, Paragon Footwear, etc.
Now this we can conclude that company manufactures 6 lakhs pairs of footwear per day. It has been steadily increasing over the years. It has been expanding its market internationally as well. It has maintained its quality, but it needs to focus more on current customer needs. 90% of footwear made in India is consumed by domestic market and the rest is exported.
That's all?
Yes, sir.
These are the sources.
Thank you.